Salvation first.
Ark.
On the way to heaven.
Osumani Morrison.
My family, this is Messenger Morrison. God bless you so much. I'm having teachings on fasting. Fasting is very necessary in our Christian life and in our life at large. Fasting has spiritual benefits and physical benefits. Fasting helps us physically and spiritually.
Fasting is medicinal.
I can say fasting is medicinal. But one thing I've realized is that a lot of Christians say they want to fast. They want to go somewhere and fast. They want to travel somewhere out and fast. One thing about fasting is that, yes, you can start fasting, but if you have no idea or knowledge about fasting, you can finish without nothing.
Bible test bi na me pese. O ma wa adwe no koso pa. Me ma o test is bebere. Wo yo Christo ni wo wi a. Wa ka so ye research.
I won't give you so much test, but I'm going to give you this particular one. And as a Christian, I want you to do your own research about fasting to get a lot more test.
References from the test that I'm going to give you. Na abuo adara tu tu bebia akonche test is wo bebere.
If I give you the test, I want you to read and find references as well, so that it can help you to know all that about fasting.
Nenye be me na okoteche na jagba na tume e na ponu ikele tepe ma akpadenu ogede.
Sir, wo ye fast na maybe so wo. Dai na echre se fast na wo ye ye no.
After fasting, how do you know that you had any benefit, whether good or bad, about what you did? What means did you use to know if God has accepted your fasting or not? I want you to understand that you can fast for almost 1,000 years, but yet it will not be seen by God.
Obi ya jidise oya kwanchi wi pepepe I say because 30 days maybe, and into the measurement saka.
Some have the belief that after fasting for 30 days, they believe they have what they requested for.
Obisema ko 40 days fasting into no onyankopa wa ye bebi sade nyina amame.
Some also believe after 40 days fasting God has done all that they asked for.
Amaleche tebe ichinu do pebla ene eta nui kata ebi amawa ekwe dema lo wene.
Moa moa manone ene wo mo mo Ghana hanum Eastern region krobi wo ha ye frɛ no ensawom.
For those of you in Ghana and those outside Ghana, I want you to know about Eastern region. There's a place called Nsawam. And there's this town closer to Nsawam called Okanta.
Okanta, Kwafukrom.
Kwafukrom.
Yes. Na abrantie bi me money din okoye fasting 40 days and nights.
There's this guy who comes from the place and fasted for 40 days and 40 nights.
Mucho ada le tepe ma etinu do keke bla ene.
Na bro ya kwanchi ni wie yo pie ye no. Ono angase nya jidie ewo ni mu. Ono angase nya jidie se. Akwanchi ya waye 40 days yewe nkwa de. Ahodi bia Yesu nya ye no. Ono so enye bi.
After the fasting for 40 days, he came out believing that whatever strength and whatever God or Jesus Christ had during the 40 days of his fasting, he also has gotten it.
Eike ochini doba ekwekwa dama be eike mi apeto Yesu Kristo ochini doba bla inkeke blana yiga ochini doba keke blana ta yiga unse ande gere ime.
Adenti abrenti yi eba abote baka se obia wewu no nyamene na kasa se onko nyane se nipano.
And so this guy came out to say that Jesus has told him that there was someone who was dead and that he was supposed to raise the person. Meanwhile, the body was already buried, but his anointing and power that he had gotten after the fasting was going to make it possible for him to resurrect the dead body. So the families went to dig up their corpse to give it to the man to resurrect it. But he did all that he could in 3 and 4 days, but to no avail. So they had to go back and bury the body. Before he realized the case was in court, and so he had to be imprisoned. There was another person who also went into fasting, and afterwards he said God has given him the power.
And it's also by and also by Mother Quadia Kunyasa or Baba perform a miracle.
And so he also came out to say that he wanted to perform miracles.
Now, Ophras is so didn't you man or Adolphonum, the Acosono, mean to Minka.
And when he started performing, what happened or what took place, I cannot say.
Hey, call Baba and Kunu Projessi, one week, Edua, Yamato Angulo.
Adia me pesa wotia asie nyina ne se akwanche no betimi aye nanso wo be die hu se nyame wetie o anase ontie wo ye.
All that I want you to understand is that yes, you can fast, but how would you know if God has heard you or not?
Mama, yankin kai Isaiah chapter 58 verse 3 going.
Let us read the book of Isaiah chapter 58 verse
3
going. Wherefore have we fasted, say they, and thou seest not? Wherefore have we afflicted our soul, and that takest no knowledge? Behold, in the day of your fast, ye find pleasure and exert all your labors. Chapter 4.
Beba. Verse 3. Isaiah chapter 58, verse 3.
According to Isaiah chapter 58, verse 3. It says, wherefore have we fasted, say they, and thou seest not? Wherefore have we afflicted our soul, and thou takest no knowledge? Behold, in the day of your fast, ye find pleasure. Is this what you call fasting? Behold, ye find pleasure in your fasting. And exact all your labors. Is this what you call fasting? Let's visit verse 4. Behold, ye fast for strife and debate, and to smite with the feast of wickedness. Ye shall not fast as ye do this day, to make your voice to be heard on high.
I see. Moya akwanchen, sir, mo take revenge.
Ye fast just to take revenge.
Michina enu dobe mia adojiku.
Mosan ye akwanchen. Ema ni penyina enu se, mo ye akwanchen.
And you fast for people to know that you are fasting.
Ochina no double amokata na kwebe echine do.
Musa ya kwanche na mabobodi pa bebre amene ese mo ya kwanche. You blow your horn.
You also fast and blow your horns about it.
Nenyebe echina no do egbono na amokata be echina no do.
Asi we di akwanche ya. Mo fi se mo koki kemu wo mountains. Mo koki kemu wo bush. Prayer camp.
And you call this fasting. You think screaming in the bushes and in the forest and on mountains and in prayer camps is what I see as fasting.
So we need the right prayer camp and yame woho. Now ko twen nyame elimo a. Eye wa kwanchene na ebi a nyame hwa ho aye miracle amawo. Na emom apamo on the prayer camp no wo. Ena ma wo hu sanchene wo abrabo.
I want you to understand this, that if you find a very powerful prayer camp to go and wait upon the Lord, note that God can answer your prayers based on the covenant
that he have with the prayer camp, but not your prayers or fasting.
Which you,
Medimi ma gbona be nenye be ebe achinu to a le fi kene kodo ko le gbedora pe a menye be ma ma so wo gbedodura asa wo gbedora ke a te fe kene ba kodo ko ko dere le ma ulala le a nu ikenye apamalo dodo ikele amemi ke do gbedora pe si a eya a kpeda wo ba ma asa wo gbedodura
onyankopo yi edum fasi ho se obama na adum a chen so atena ho amadodo a wo pa adom de aye nyame adwuma kro mo ko mo anyabi.
God selected Edumfa so that his mercies and powerness will be present, so that those who want it will find it when they visit the place.
Mauche gbedora pade enkwe kenye dumfa be mo pa amanu be be kpepunti kokona no tepon ama be amesemeke aba tepon be alala mo pa manu be na vaji
apabo no ne mami Grace Edumfa wonti wutume koda ho. Na wa kwenche no se ye papo se ye papo no no asafurade ahye no hanu onyam ese apamo a one mame Grace Edumfa wo.
Because of the covenant he God had with Mame Edumfa, he may always make sure to answer prayers and work miracles even when your prayer wasn't sufficient.
Apami kama una mami dufa eke okole donwa eya na ta na meseme ke kwa afode tepema ma ese na enko.
And into the prayer camp near D4 Bebre no one, or more call Hokonya to match it.
And so people and pastors and prayer people visited the prayer camp and had a gift from God.
And then
there's a winima prayer camp as a for an idiot Sihoya Ark City.
If you don't know in today, the prayer camp that God has selected in our days is Ark City.
Nenyebe menya wagbe dodo fa ikemo unto chia le iye ome enye Ark City.
Prayer camp was a oba wunya undiluted word of God. Nyamia samwa yemfa squash yemfra fraye. Na bebi ya waka sa ubo mpaye ten kase. Wune nyamo unkonkron e dinkitaho.
A prayer camp which is not diluted with anything apart from the true word of God. And that word when you visit, you truly hear the voice of God is Ark City.
Gbedoda fa ikele omo kochi kocha ka fa enya gbogbara wo. Gbedoda fa ikenele nenye be eva asemo fa enko nenye be edugbara ko asenko a eyenye Ark City.
Osuma for Morrison ye. My number is 02477 01364. Obetimi WhatsApp or Telegram. Obetimi ako YouTube and Facebook. Obetimi ako Instagram, Twitter. Na wako bo Ark of Salvation Ministry International. And now so say Osumafo Morrison. Na se ubo di nyina wansa edo ube koho. Na masenja upe biyano wansa ka.
It's Messenger Morrison. You can WhatsApp or call on 0247-701-364. You can Telegram as well. Visit our Facebook and YouTube channel on with Osmafo Morrison or the Ark of Salvation Ministry International. And you have all these messages we have there.
And yes, small for Morris, yeah. I talk from a canal and even more capo Jesse G 0247-701-364. I told you there, YouTube, Facebook. I told you there, social media. They said, hello, Ark of Salvation Ministry radio station. The Tepema, Lucia Mi Kennedy, and then you have a Tepema for a point of record. You got a Tepema.
God bless you.
On Yamishra.
God
bless you, my family.
This
is Messenger Morrison.
And yes, small for Morrison,
yeah. We're
still talking about the teachings on fasting.
Out of way. Fasting no yeni nyina na ye ya eso nyame ni o anasa ojitu.
It's not all the fasting that we have that God accepts.
Menye nu chichi dokata mo eda side eji o.
Na akwanchi bi o ha wo beye wepura anasa wewu efaso bi amba ho esanse yankopon wewu.
You can be injured or die out of a fasting as a result of a fasting, but God will not even notice it.
Nuchichi do adele ato prele eme alo ato akuleme kake mwame kwa edemo.
Who your fasting we are? Now the one says to you, say, yes, my fasting is waiting the American Saka.
After you have fasted, you are bold to say, yes, after this fasting, I'm going to get all that I need.
Nenyebe echinu dobo wa kwa si akofu akobe enya tepe, nuse mike bia mawa ewe now.
Oh, me fasting ya my idea. My year 21, my year 30, my year 40, my year 10, my year 7 days, my year 3 days now into the American Mensaka.
After this 21 days, after this 30 days, after 3 days dry, after 7 days dry, I know that whatever I've asked for, I'm going to get it.
No, I have received it.
I have received it.
Yes.
I thought I brought it to you to like a blabber for the key in Kaka Vienna, in Kaka Adre, in Kaka Ton. A can a chino to Chimano Mano, a brother, no Sianuke, you don't want to want Mau Eko Katanai.
Then, and I approve. Ah, actually, sir. Well, Quanchia, we are, you know, as on Yamini, and you did the right fasting on the right issue. Then, actually, sir. Uya kwenche papa. Edishia or hawa esasa kwenche na papa.
What shows that God has accepted your fasting and that you did the right fasting and on the right issues?
Nuka efiebe onu chichito eke nechinu doa. Mau ese ogwe dodora.
Yewa adiebia. Ene enho akwenche ya. Ewa se weye.
We have reasons for why we fast.
Susu le eata mi kochina enudo.
Yewo ahau, yewo ohau, yewo amane, yewo adiebia, ewo akonchia, ewo se, weye.
We have reasons for fasting. We have reasons why, and the problems why we fast for, whatever we are going to fast about.
Kuhe bobo eata mi china enudo do.
Na se wo sori asa mekwaye akwanche na wa park onyama na wa kwada prayer camp na wa park onyama na wa kwada mountains na wa park onyama na wa kwese bush bi se wa kwaye wo kwaye 20 days 30 days a orofo hweliye da betimi aku.
If you just get up and say you want to fast because you have any issue, just be careful because you cannot just go out there and start fasting.
Ma to acho nkekere ka ro akola ba ji ko lebe na gobe edi ya chinu to keke brava ro keke brava bo de keta apaku bo nu kata be yi na le tepe ni aba to gbede o ponwe
woni se obi no mutume ye fasting enya yare ye wo mana.
Do you know that some after fasting they get this ailment?
Mere ku minya be amane eto china no do vole no chichi do bo me gba do le kane
woni se obi mutume nya fasting. I'm a fasting, you know, almost you know, one quiet.
Some also die as a result of fasting.
I'm a never etching a little for a puna.
Wouldn't you say, baby, so no one or my quiet fasting? I'm a fasting nature, you know, or how any amane abawon so.
And do you know that there are so many of us who have also fasted and afterwards have had problems?
I'm a get one hike, ochinu dobwa, ochinu dobwa, oga koko kegere, kopodo opa angbeung.
And before I say, what the idea? One far idea and share baby also what the share every talk.
The elderly say that if you don't do the right thing, you'll be in trouble.
I met you too, but I feel Kelvin and Janu didn't mean you met Janu de wa Abu.
And into my first question, baby, I would choose to say, walk away or fast in a one. A young yamine oho, and a occultic power ne oho.
And so, my first question is wherever you chose to have your fasting. Do you feel the presence of God there, or do you find the other powers which belongs to occult and all of that?
Nyebe ba biagban teme jema biwa afike ne e tiye bine abachinu dolia. Ma ufe gbogbo e le tepe ma alo, unse gbogbo yuke cho occult togwa e ya le tepe ma.
Sa wisha wwa wu demu ene wufie nso, ene woye akwanchina. Dia woye mwa akwanchino.
If you are in your own room or house fasting, do you know what you are doing? Is it the right thing that you are fasting about?
Obi the question by it. Ah, Obi Sam say, Pastor, is it necessary at all to fast? And when you cry, say, Obeya kwanchiana.
someone asked the question and he or she wanted to know if it was even necessary to fast in the first place.
We referee said Jesus catches you for the say, I dear be or has had the bad way here. I did a conscience and Bible.
Have you forgotten that Jesus Christ told his disciples that there are certain issues that apart from fasting, there's nothing you can do?
And as a Christian, Sanya Tibiano, I was so to me, your conscience.
And so, as a Christian, whatever the case be, there is a need for a fasting. For some, they believe that the day on which they were born, they just fast. And so on the day which you were born, you are supposed to fast. Someone also asked about the day which she was born. If she wanted to fast, how was she going to go about it?
Fasting needs serious preparation.
I want you to understand that before you fast, you have to prepare seriously.
Fasting without fully preparation is not fasting, but is fastest. So obisi obeya akwanchi wabro nsiesi no ho a enono enya akwanchi na emom eya miawiya.
Fasting without full preparation is not fasting, rather it is fastest.
The preparation is decision. I was saying, Utumi, bow with Trimopo, say, maybe you're faster. Now say,
you have to decide that yes, you are going to fast, and that this, and that is what you are going to do.
And offer them, sir, Utiame, our ARC radio, or Sumafo radio, our Ghana web, and also say ARC Gab. But modern says, a Woodney or Sumafo radio, and also ARC radio. Go to Google Play Store. When you get to Google Play Store, download ARC Gab.
If you are listening to me on either ARC radio or Osumafo radio, please go to Google right now if you don't have it. But if you have it, continue to listen. If you don't have it, just go on Google Play and download the application ARC Gab. After downloading the application, you realize that there's this black bell beside the application. Make sure to tap on so that you can listen to us live on Osumafo Radio or the ARC Radio.
Who really started with your fasting church? Now, but you just have a question and say, ain't you know, kwan be na meti me afa so asiesie me ho ansana ma ya akwanche anaso se e den ni ahosiesie o se me ye ansana ma ya akwanche.
After you are done downloading the application and still listening to the teachings on fasting, I'm sure your question will be, how do I prepare to fast?
Nenyebe ejagba ewo e clip alo ewo nu yo katami fi nenyebe ewo ewo jagba na do to mi e o baba bi eke ne bi ebe leke na ajira do ko no afi achi no do
na medike achira o se ncc ho a edikan no eye tirumopo.
I first told you that the first preparation towards fasting is decision.
Fasting, also for the echa mouth say ye. Odifo bi the echa mouth say ye. And now one kasa na opesa wo ye.
Has your pastor, your prophet, or your man of God asked you to fast? Or do you want to do it yourself?
Me dear ma be able or so food bonaba na chinu do alo wonya bodila alo winto echiena do kobe ya chinu do.
Senior e tibiano I was always once and a wire conchel.
Whatever it is, make sure to prepare before you start fasting.
Then you I may still make it bono 11 at your cold up in a
bit beside me, sir, or so for so a week near pass when you papa ya conchel.
Someone also asked if it was really necessary to even fast at all. Fasting is what strengthens you as a spirit and as a being to fight what the devil comes with. And so it is very important for everyone to fast, especially Christians.
Muslims, you know, or 40 days fasting, 21 days fasting, 30 days fasting, by 2-3 times in a year.
Do you think it's just for nothing that our Muslim brothers and sisters fast for either 30, 40 days, three times in a year?
Misusu banade ko nyebe mi no bi Muslim to wa wachi nu dole le feme nkeke zi eto le efede efema
enye kwa o akwanchina ye nuanu Muslims for aye no wo bi sampeni funo no mbekira o enyama pa aye a wonya wo.
It isn't for nothing. They have a reason why they do so, and the elders in the Muslim community will tell you why they do things and the benefits they get from it.
Omo wona no chichi doko susu ebe le osi eata wona no chichi doya eata na nyebe bia mi no bi mo so ame chichi kele ma wa gbono ba yi opona no niecho no chichi dome
e Christopher wo de ya sori a ye se ya wo osa ya wo mansa ya wo uncle sa ya wo promisa ya wo obolosa e wo ye mu inti ne ntumi ya fast.
As for we Christians, we always complain to have one disease or the other. That is ulcer and all the ulcers we know. And so we cannot fast.
Eh tamia Christo tonzi gedia mi gbona nya be dolele ikele menye alo cancer la unye alo dolele la unye tanyama to adu gbeda o
yewo asori penifo ni mama bi kura o ha. And do fasting time no and omo kai so omo or cray.
There are some elders in our church that during fasting is when they remember they have issues with their stomach.
Never and Solomon came me there and met you can your elders all the near me. Never won't you do a draw a mother a brother a clue.
If it's not fasting time, they don't know they have hernia. Then woman say Baba ya quanche meredia. No, Mark, I say,
it is only during fastings that they remember that they have hernia and that it will not help them to fast. That is why our elders in our church today have been weakened and the devil is using them so much.
Nesedi, mamenchirao akonche ahorwa yewo, ene akonche enchiche mududuwa. Ewa hwa, ube timia ye mubia, ewa mra esem. Yewa mra, ewa sewode ye akonche bia. Enti eno, eno Sumeni Morrison. Maya krado semi, nu usunya wewe imre. Nesa oba ya akonche ya, ube timia ye manaso nyamieni. Ube timia wasapo na wafre 0247701364.
For this reason, I'm going to teach you the types of fasting we have and the time which you are supposed to go for whatever fasting you have to have to help you so that you grow spiritually. Just call or WhatsApp on 02477-0136 first.
Ark.
On the way to heaven.
Afei ebusiafo Osumani Osumafo Morrison.
This is still Messenger Morrison, my family.
Suma for Morris and Yaponya Matau.
Sabre minimo ebeshia afa the types or kinds of fasting. Eya a conche a horo and a dodoa yawo.
This time we are going to have teachings on the types or kinds of fasting that we have.
Fifi menu for gacho, miapa nuchiso bovoke elea mapo nucho nami.
Se uwa osau, se uwa henio. Yaria will be a obetime aya fasting the movie.
Whether you have ulcer or hernia, it doesn't matter what you have, you can also take or partake in fasting.
Nenyebe akrule lewu alodome be elewa, medima bonabe oha wa touching the dollar fasting yame.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And ain't you know any kind? Maminemo and shabri be emfa communicating or communication. Faster. May I know your friend or Inkita Hodie Akonche?
The first one we are going to talk about is communication fasting.
Banta came up on Chuna Ayanya Nupo Popole, but Dodora.
Well, Inkita Hodie Akonche, no, I don't know, yes, sir, Ebia. When you are Bibi Hobe breed, then woman, one cousin or perse, woman, when you pay Diano Baffom, now home on a yakasia.
With communication fasting, you don't really need a lot. It's not the type that you would want to request a lot from God. It is the type that you would want to fast so that you are high or increased spiritually, just so that you can have that communication with God.
Bless you.
No for Plemau Yale and Chichitoma. Many Chichito Ekena Apono Alo Adok Bada Gidigidio, 11 Apono Plumaule Boko, Le Docuba Bome, Emi Plumomian on Upon Boko, eh, Lenua for Bome, but Apomo and now say ye de Agademo.
Very good. And unty, sir, a quenchuino, dear Obeyeni. Winya, sorry, anopa. Fa Coco. Aye porridge. Say ye a mo cocoa. Say ye a toko cocoa. Say ye house a cocoa. Say aye a more cocoa. Money ye cocoa. Say ye oats. I'll be more friend in Kruma cocoa. Say ye no. For a no any super ever anopa.
With this kind of fasting, what you do early in the morning is you get any kind of porridge at all and water. To take in.
Le enu popo pulumo le penu chichi doya ma. Nui kena wako inyebe atoko koko de siya de eike ne diya. Blechi.
And now so se senya abrofo friend of breakfast. No? And on omu inshede ndi e duyania. Emu ye dubebri. Eye e duyania eye light in suo e duyane. And inti ube timi aye tea. Brodo kitu ebi mama ni yebebri. Na wundi mebebri.
With this kind of fasting, you are not supposed to eat too much. And so you can go in for what the whites refer to as breakfast. Anything lighter, it could be milo or tea. You wouldn't need any huge amount of bread so that you wouldn't be too filled up so that you could go through the process.
No popo chichi doya. Wato ayide te pebubu ha eke nye e chinu dudu eke weti mele malo pekpe mele si bene nye wene duya pekpe anu ngube mato adobe na toko ti alonu ike nye lighter watoko afi adobe da
na chiesa futu weye pa fast na ube ye piano dumu phone dumu radio dumu tv make sure yourself ube isolate yourself wankasa ube quarantine yourself. And in the fast time, make sure say, "Obe chuo wey fune peni na ho na wa locke onkwa ope."
I want you to pay attention to this. During fasting, make sure to put out your phone, any radio, television, anything that will distract you, and just make sure to isolate yourself in your own room, lock up, and then just be there alone.
Lenu chichi do ya mado to na seminu ebe, ne ebe ebe ya wanu ya jagba na chiwo phone, na chiwo radio, na chiwo TV, ne na jagba na ide tepe gaga na tu wole doko, ode kape na no tepe ma.
Afe iwa communication fasting muno, we hear bribia, ya freno, sensitivity sharpness.
With this kind of fasting also, which is the communication fasting, you also need the sensitivity sharpness.
Lenu popopulu mo fe nu chichi do ya nu ike na hia ko enyebe elebe wa ko osusu o kata ko dare ma wi aji.
Na tie sensitivity sharpness. Sensitivity sharpness a make ho asem no. De etene se eno so ye nkyerekyera ede no ho kra. Ene ti sa wo pese wo hu a. Bo modin se wo no osuma fo. Bedi nketa ho 024 77 01364.
This sensitivity sharpness I'm talking about is a whole topic on its own, which needs its teachings as well. And so if you want to know more, make sure to communicate with Osumafo Morrison on 024 77 01364. You can call or WhatsApp.
Eleke wosu sukata anu mojile dodu zizima ne itime ya nyanu chongedia keja vana pokana nye Osumafo Morrison le 024 77 01364.
And into your communication fasting muno wabra wama all your sensitivities has been sharpened chile se dia ema unya tinke ninyi nano wishi siye ninyi na pepepe no, then the communication goes on.
After you have prepared your sensitives to work and to be sharpened at the same time, that is when the communication fasting takes place, and so communication begins.
Afinanye dudusisi alonu popoklu mope nchichi toya eike nejira wosu supo wame ameti wakatandwa afuma ape nupopoklu mau aje egomele.
Afei in communication fasting sa wuyo bia wuhu enisu adihunu won te waso wo senses na enye adwuma afei no wo hia de aye frɛ no spiritual walk or spiritual deepness.
With communication fasting, where your sensitives have not been sharpened enough, you need what we call the spiritual walk or spiritual sharpness.
No popopulu mau ya penu chichi do ne nya amane ke mekpona no alo mesena no a elebe ehia mofa amanu ba lo mofa manu ba pa azoli sozo ya
Yesu Kristo ka kire esiafo ne se monko bia ehodo.
Jesus Christ advised his disciples to go to where there is deep, where yes, the place is deep.
Mau bona efenu solo bona zoide tepe ike emegoglo.
And then we also added the teachings about the Holy Spirit and the fullness of the Holy Spirit. Ede Baba.
And so this will also bring about the teachings of the Holy Spirit or the fullness of the Holy Spirit.
Hey, and we are here. More for bokokokwenu fafia akovanao.
Sir, when you enchre chra efa kwanya oba fasua, oba do esuko, na ube nya humu amaya, and also babwa ama communication fasting, etimaya effective.
If you also get the teachings on how to go deep into the fullness of the Holy Spirit, this will also lead you or help you to go through the process of communication fasting.
Nyebe ekonu fafia cho nupopopulu mo pe nu chichito ya ma eya na akpono be wato chi wo gbogbo me pe nuwa wato achide eji
esanse communication fasting no ase nyina ne se woni onyankopon ekodi enkita ho obiribi ho.
Because the simple meaning of communication fasting is that you're going to have a communication with Jesus Christ.
Breakfast and a panelino. The awihiawa when chang aye in sio ubetimi anomono after 30 minutes or after 1 hour pia.
And so with this communication fasting, you need something light which you have taken in the morning as breakfast, and then a bottle of water or two which you sip at every 30 minutes or 1 hour so that communication with God begins.
This is communication fasting.
This is all about communication fasting. You can do this at any point in time you want to communicate with God.
Meditation fasting.
The second point is the meditation fasting.
Meditating fasting, water and juice fasting.
The meditation fasting can also be called water and juice fasting.
Na sa meditation or water and juice fasting, adofono e healing ni pebiano so ankasa physically.
With this meditation or water and juice fasting, it heals the body physically.
Good original juice drink.
With this kind of fasting, make sure to get an original or natural fruit juice.
Na original fruit juice no na wa pe unsuo so either 1.5 liter or 2 liter bottles esisi wenche.
After getting the natural juice or fresh juice, make sure to also get a bottle of water or two. It can be 1.5 or 2 liters.
Nasa juice and water fasting, my friend, meditation fasting, you know. And under the attendant said, Aquire say you are meditating on something. This type of fasting is good for pastors, evangelists, and everyone that has been called by God to preach the gospel or to minister to people in the name of Jesus. Chese, me partner say, some meditation in a conchi, a yemo bibia or your sofo or divo or some pakini, o bibia o jina nyamia nemo nem krofa chen nyamia sevano. Sa a conchi we yamana pa.
This kind of fasting, which is the meditation or water and juice fasting, is very good or suitable for pastors, for prophets, and for those who have been called by God to do His work.
Fasting be at Tisano. When Impediano and Yem weak, baby, Impediani Yem, baby.
you realize that with this kind of fasting, the body is not all that weak.
And into the abra, one mixes the fresh juice with water. Na esu unchain. Na wotuminumbi after 30 minutes, you know.
After you have mixed the fresh juice with water and be sipping after every 30 minutes.
Na yebe e konu vivinya e kene kodare gbo plechi da yebe e chakan vivin plechi ya e kene kodare gbo ano nom lega opo bla to me sia de me
e bama we ya ho dia bompa ye
it will give you that strength so that you can pray
ana wu se obe ato adobeda
e bama we timi bompa ye mo wankasa watin kasa wa bompa ye
it can help you to pray so that yes you realize that you have prayed.
I talk by no better, I do better. Hey, want to ask the cool better, you do better.
Now, so who bump you use no way your quiet time? Who you do meditate? I train the Anyameba Dene, the Achro, the Anyameba Kachrawa, and also a money pediano, and to me, a yes table.
After praying so hard and trying to meditate upon the word of God, you realize that the body is so calm and the mind is also so calm, so it accepts what the body is doing.
And it is a meditation I want you for walk home. A meditation away your father, you know, meditation away your father, my home, and as a meditation, I will yes, sir. When you uncle Pomfana, some be mound of a crab on tenor, you'll get it so easily and nice.
And so, if you are meditating about anything at all, it could be about your marriage, your husband, your wife, your children, and even if you were meditating about how to preach the word of God, whatever it is, you realize
or the
that
particular message you should go and preach,
or about a particular message you should yes. go out there and preach, you realize that it comes so easy and nice.
Oh, hallelujah.
Amen.
Truly, 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 and indeed, you are depending on Him.
It also makes the Holy Spirit knows that truly you are dependent on Him.
And it's a promise. And then I did you remember say, I depend on you, Holy Spirit. I have no power of my own. Obolo, I depend on you, Holy Spirit. I have no power of my own. I have no power of my own. Jesus, I have no power of my own. I depend on you, Holy Spirit. I have no power of my own. God bless you. Over to me, I was supposed 024 770136 4. Mawunairao, God bless you. Yamin Shirao.